Okay, so what we're going to be doing here is we're going to be testing a theory about the squat switch and reverse thrusters and the reference to the radial altimeter. Can we deploy reverse thrusters midair, 10 feet above the ground, without activating or requiring pressure on the squat switch of the mains? So this, again, is a 737-700.
Don't sink.
All right, we're going to try this one more time. Deploying the reverse thrusters midair, 10 feet above.
Fifty. Thirty. Twenty. 10.
We're in that 10 range, still can't deploy. Guess you can't do it on the PMBGs. And it answers that question. But I do have a link into the YouTube video at the bottom there that shows you 737 deploying first thrusters mid-air. Please feel comment. Feel free to comment and add some details if you know anything else about the 37 systems that actually may allow this to happen. But again, this is PMBG version, so they are dependent on that squat switch in the mains that give us the option to deploy first thrusters. All right, thank you again.